was born from pure love. When my dad met my mom, he asked her if she would like to have a child, and she said yes. And then my mom wrote in my photo album, "Daddy kissed Mommy," and Virgili appeared. That is the name that my dad chose for me. What a beautiful and romantic love story. 6 years later, my parents got divorced. My mom raised me and my sister by herself. She always did her best and put all her heart, soul, and effort to give us the best and made sure we had all the resources required to grow physically, mentally, and spiritually. I loved books, and even though I've never seen a true love story around me, I read about it in scriptures, and I believed it exists. I always had faith that I deserved that love, and deep inside my heart, I knew I was destined to find it. The true love became the purpose of my life. I wrote many songs and poems about it along the way, not because I found it, but because I never lost faith that this love was searching for me too. What I didn't know, all this journey was part of me learning to love just the way the true love I was searching for does. Through hardship, pain, and tears, I was tested and educated to love just the way the love I was searching for does. No matter what, I have never lost faith. I search with an open heart and always with full gratitude in my heart for guidance from the highest. I was told many times that this true love doesn't exist, but my faith was stronger than all the doubts of outsiders. I didn't allow anyone to crush this dream because I knew deep in my soul this true love exists and it's searching for me too. And when the time is right, our roads will cross and we will recognize each other.